Hello everybody, welcome to Moon Blossom Wellbeing and welcome to one of our dance sessions. So today we have a warm-up and then five dances for you. Okay, so I'll be teaching most of them and then B will take over to do her dance during it, okay? So we're going for a bit of girl power today. So let's get going. Let's pop our warm-up song on. Here we go. Okay, so just mark on the spot for me. And roll those shoulders backwards. And forward. Bend those knees, roll yourself up. Hands on your hips, little side to side. Okay, let's go into a little jog or a march. Here we go. Down to a march, bring those arms, take those legs wide and narrow. Another big stretch up and down. Bend your knees, roll up, take them wide, come down, tap those toes. Nice. Okay, so just march on the spot for me whilst I go through the instructions for our first song. So got a bit of little mix for you, okay? So we're gonna start hands on our hips. We're gonna go round in that figure of eight. We're then gonna stand, we're gonna drop our hip side to side, okay? We've then got to walk forward four, so just normal four, back four. We've got that twice. Then we've got an arm movement, okay? So it's right, left, and then we're going to go round with our hips, okay? Second verse, we've got a bit of coordination going on here, okay? So we're going to go with our right foot, okay? So it's right, centre, behind, centre, and then it's left, centre, behind, centre, okay? And then again, we've got that arm movement and then that hip twist. There is a bit of an arm circle in the middle, okay? And then we're just gonna pop our heels out in front of us, okay, and then that arm movement and round with those hips, okay? So let's start with that figure of eight. Here we go. And pop that hip out. And forward four. And again. Right, left, right, left, round. And again, right, left, right, left, and round. Okay, right leg, right, forward, behind. And left, forward, centre, behind. And arms. Here we go. Heels. Boy, I wish that this could last forever. Cause every second by your side is heaven. Oh, come give me that boom, 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 boom. Let's go fast. Baby, you give me hot stuff. Love me, make me sick, you my doctor. Don't you know you're playing on fire tonight? Can we get it right here on my side? And arms. Nice. Okay, grab yourselves a drink. We've got a brand new song for you, okay? We've got a bit of Rihanna. So, we're gonna start going side to side, okay? In the chorus, we're gonna do some hip drops, okay? So it's to the left, to the right, to the left, to the right, okay? And then we're gonna do that pulling towards movement, but we're gonna roll our shoulders as we go, okay? In the chorus, excuse me, we're gonna do that arm roll side to side. We're then gonna come up with our arms, okay? And you're gonna kind of twist your hips and your arms at the same time, okay? We've got that in both directions, okay? In the middle, there is some stretches and stuff, okay? But I'll go through with them with you when we go. Got a bit of an arm movement as well, but you'll see what I mean here. Okay, come side to side. Here we go. Roll that shoulder. Little bend in the knees. Up we go. All the way. To the side. Nice job. Okay. Grab a little drink, march on the spot. Next one. Okay, so this one, we start with a little march, okay? We're then gonna do just a normal sidestep. Okay, so just normal sidestep. Okay, we have got obviously some pulling towards you. We've got some hip circles, okay? And then we've got to walk forward four. But when we do this, we go one, two, three. The fourth is a jump up with a knee and a clap. And then back, two, three, four. Okay? So, are we ready? Little march on the spot. Sidestep it. Steffi. Are ready to squat? Here we go. For you. So B's now going to take over because this is her dance.
So we're going to have a bit of Kesha. So our basic kind of moves, it's a little box aside. We've then got a boxing block. We've then got an arm movement, so we're bringing that right arm around, then left arm, and both around together. We've then got bicep curls, so coming to the side, doing those bicep curls. We've then got a squat and roll. So doing a squat, rolling those arms. We've then got a double squat with a double arm shrug. So we're doing that double squat, the double arm shrug. Somewhere in the midst of the stance, you're bringing your hands up to your head and pushing that leg out. We've then got a few lasso moves. So that being said, I hope you guys enjoy.
Excellent.
Going for that boxing block. And you're going to do that arm movement.
When the dark of the night comes around, that's the time that the animal comes alive, looking for something.
Going back to the arm, double squat and arm, 12. And we're doing that arm movement.
Lose your mind, lose it now. Lose your clothes in the crowd.
Both arms.
Delirious, tear it down till the sun
doing
comes.
Leg pressure fun.
This one once already, okay? So we've got some side steps, okay? We've got some arm rolls, and in the middle, this is the fun bit, okay? So we've got what I call a cross box step. So your normal box step is forward, forward, back, back. Cross step is right foot, left foot over, and then right foot back, left foot back, okay? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? And we've got some rolls going around. Okay, so we've got some arms up and down in there, some high claps, but you'll feel it. Okay, so side to side. Here we go, side to set. Click in. Here we go. Little slip side to side. When I got you next to me. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Side to side. Here we go, side step. Love the simulation, dreaming in. Don't you agree? Don't you agree? How's that clicking? Put it in. little walkabout. Take a few deep breaths. My legs stretch it out. Nice. Okay, just roll those shoulders backwards. And forward. Big stretch up, look upwards. Roll those wrists round as you bring your arms down. To your toes, little bounces. Bend your knees, roll yourself up. Feet hip width, arms at chest height. Twist the upper body off. One more, and to centre. Lovely. Take your arm up and over. Push down on that elbow. And change. Feet wide, come down to your left foot, hold. And over to your right. To the middle. Bend your knees. Roll yourself up. Lovely, bring your feet together, just stretch down to the left, stretch that side and lower back up. And just twist. One more each side. Excellent, just swing your leg backwards and forwards. Change. Together. Big push out of the hip round. And back. Stretch up. Little movement side to side. Bring your arms behind you. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Bend yourself forward. Release those arms. Hold. Bend your knees. Roll yourself up. Woo! Awesome work, guys. Well done, and thanks for watching.